Take a look at this.
What's up, y'all? Getting my miles in, just walking, doing some more walking. I worked out earlier. But that ain't what I want to talk about. We had a very eventful weekend in Baton Rouge, wouldn't you say? A lot of things happened. But the one that's most surprising and most intriguing to me is the young man that found out how to start the bus and drive. He was driving, boy. They had about 24 different police behind him. But guess what? Everybody's worried about his parents and everything, which is good. Everybody worrying about what damages got happened. But you know, what's up, man? I'm more concerned about how good that boy was driving that bus, man. Somebody need to pay for him to go to school. He was whipping that thing. So look, stop focusing on the negative, man. Hopefully Baton Rouge, Louisiana got some type of positive reinforcement program where that boy could learn to get his CDL, learn how to drive buses, truck, and start his company at a young age, man. We got this.
Somebody come take a look at this.